Hello, marhaba, shlonkum ahwalkum, what's up everybody, and welcome back with another video here with Rami the Iraqi. I haven't released a video this week, I've been super busy, but I'm gonna go ahead and do a quick video for you because I can't forget about you, about sports in Arabic. I'm gonna pick the popular sports. There's a lot of sports out there, so I'm only gonna pick the popular ones. So let's go ahead and dive into it. First of all, sport is riyadha, riyadha. And we use that word also to describe exercise. You know, if someone is exercising, huwa daysawi riyadha. Huwa is he is daysawi doing riyadha, sports or exercising. Huwa daysawi riyadha. Ani rah aruh alab riyadha. I'm going to play sport or exercise. Ani rah aruh alab riyadha. All right, so let's dive into sports. Now, in every sport, there's a ball involved. So you have to learn the word ball. Ball is kura, kura. And that is in the modern standard Arabic. And we also use kura in the Iraqi dialect. But we use also toba. Toba, we use it for ball. Toba. So the first one that we have is soccer. So soccer or football, they call it everywhere else. In the US, they call it soccer. Football everywhere else is kurat, kurat. So you see, we pronounce the ta marbuta because we are going to say al-qadam, kurat al-qadam. So when it's only ball by itself, kura, we don't pronounce the ta marbuta at the end, the T at the end. So since there's a word after it, kurat al-qadam, kurat al-qadam. And that's the case with a lot of ta marbuta. Sometimes I call it, it comes to life, okay? It's, you have to pronounce it if there's a word after it. So kurat al-qadam, okay? Kurat al-qadam is soccer or football everywhere else. Sometimes in the Iraqi dialect, since we play a lot of soccer, we just say khalli nruh nil'ab toba. So see, I just taught you toba earlier is ball. So khalli nruh nil'ab toba. Let's go play some soccer. And we already assume, since someone say toba, we're gonna play soccer, because the other sports we have to call it by its name. Now the American football, it's called kurat al-qadam, same as football, but we add amrikiya, American at the end. Kurat al-qadam al-amrikiya. Kurat al-qadam al-amrikiya, American football. So the next one that we have is basketball. So kurat al-salla. Salla is basket, and we use basket also, salla, for all the other baskets, okay? So kurat al-salla. And then we have volleyball. So volleyball, the ball flies, right? So we call it kurat al-ta'ira. Kurat al-ta'ira, flying ball, if you want to translate it literally. So that's volleyball. And then we have handball. Kurat al-yad. Kurat al-yad. Yad is hand. And I've made a video that teach you about some body parts. You can check it out on my channel. Now we move on to tennis. Tennis is just tennis, okay? Now what about table tennis? So you just add table. Tennis al-tawla. Tennis al-tawla, table tennis. Or we also call it minzada. Minzada. Minzada means table, okay? Kurat al-minzada. Kurat al-minzada, table tennis. Now let's go to swimming. Swimming is sibaha. Sibaha. Okay, and funny enough, in the Iraqi dialect, when we want to take a shower, we say rah aruh asbah. If you want to literally translate it, I'm going to go swimming. Okay, rah aruh asbah. But we refer shower to asbah, sibaha. Swimming and shower, we use it the same. If someone is going to literally go swim, or someone's going to go take a shower, we use the same thing. Then we have boxing. So boxing is mulakama, mulakama. And we have wrestling. Wrestling is musara'a, musara'a. And I'm adding weightlifting here because I do weightlifting. Weightlifting is rafa' athqal, rafa' athqal, lifting the weights. Okay, rafa' athqal. But if I want to use that in a sentence, for example, I'm going to go to the gym right now. Ani rah aruh al'ab hadid. So ani rah aruh, I am going to al'ab, play with weights. Al'ab hadid. And the last one that we have is gymnastics. Gymnastics is jumbaz, jumbaz. Okay. And to be honest with you, I don't use that word a lot. I would just say gymnastics, okay? Just use the English word for it. And I think a lot of people do that too. So as I told you, there's a lot of sports, okay? A lot of sports. I just picked the main ones to release a quick video for you because I've been busy this week and hopefully get back on track next week. So thank you everyone for watching. Thank you for the support. And as usual, I will see you in the next episode.